All right. Hello and welcome back. So let's start because we have less time and I do not want to miss any single information. First, I will talk about top two important, common and yet effective websites which are highly referred by German employers and you can apply directly from India. In last minute, I will tell you a website through which I personally applied and I got an interview calls while being in India. And yes, many of these opportunities do offer visa sponsorship and paid relocation. So my first pick is Stack Overflow, which is really, really effective, and I'm sure that you will get an immediate response if you follow some strategies. Understand that Stack Overflow is world's leading Q&A site for developers with over 13 plus million users. Many German startups as well as reputed companies cherry pick developers from this website as Stack Overflow allows to post job opportunities. Consider this example. If you want to buy a physical gold coin or a gold bar, you will go to a jewelry shop, right? You will not go to a grocery store or general store. Well, bear with my examples, but try to relate with this analogy. These days, software developers are being mined or picked up from the developer communities like Stack Overflow. You can search for job by applying various filters like paid relocation or visa sponsorship that gives you more confined results. So my second pick is LinkedIn. Many people underestimate the power of LinkedIn. That's because you might have tried applying through LinkedIn but did not get any response. But the problem is you need to first build an attractive and appealing profile. So what does that mean? Do you need to have a fancy description and a profile picture? No. Building a LinkedIn profile is not an overnight process. You need to update your profile actively. You have to showcase your skill set on your profile. Your description, your post, blogs, recommendation, endorsement, everything will give you additional point in overall score. Well, that is not the topic of this video, but you can click on this link to know more about building a LinkedIn profile to apply for jobs in Germany. All right, third website, which is my favorite one. And I personally got a couple of responses when I applied from this website, berlinstartupsjobs.com. This website usually has all the job opportunities from startups. Trust me, if you prepare your perfect and winning resume and apply smartly, you will get 100% response. But please follow all those steps which I mentioned in my playlist called Winning Interview Attempt. Check out the link here or in the description box. But I will recommend you to not start your job application process from the startups, even though the rate of getting response is higher, but at the same time, the rate of rejection is also higher. So I would recommend you to give yourself some time, practice well, try to apply big reputed companies before you start applying to startups. Remember that working in startup is a bit challenging if you have never experienced the startup culture before. Check out this video to know more about startup culture in Germany. There are many other websites like Honeypot, Xing, Stepstone, etc. to apply for jobs in Germany. But I did not put them in my top 3 choices, but you can explore them as well. Alright, that's my 3 minutes. I hope you like my content. You will get to know a lot of valuable information about Germany, jobs, life living, survival and culture. All you need to do is to give your 3 minutes every week. So hit that subscribe button and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.